good morning. Guys, we're back again.
Yeah.
It's fun, isn't it?
It's been a good week so far.
You know, yesterday we talked about the money coming from the vendors, but, you know, really, it's a whole lot more fun to say it's Doyle's money. Am I right? It sure does make him squirm when we say it's his money.
Yeah.
But we do want to thank the vendors for participating with us and giving this money in order for us to do these kind of things. Now, how much money have we been giving away now?
This will be, today will be $1,500 that we're giving back to the dealers for just going on and placing an order.
$500 a pop.
$500 each day. So
that's exactly right.
So today we're going to be pulling out Wednesday's winner. But before we do that, let's go over some of the deals we got today.
Why don't we? Let's talk about how they can register for this $500. $500 qualifies.
Very easy. All you have to do is go on our website today and place a pool order, a screen buster order, or take advantage of one of our daily digital discounts.
We got a lot going on in the studio this morning, don't we, Todd? It seems like there's a lot of action going on. That's good. I think we have gained a fanfare with Hardware. Yeah, they want to come watch us do this.
Yeah, we have four people in our studio audience
this morning, which is great. And one coming through. Well, that's pretty cool. Let's talk about this. Guys, you got to make sure that you take advantage of the daily digital discounts that we've got. We want to talk a little bit about what's going to be happening today, which will be Thursday. There's some PPG paint, the interior flat ceiling paint. Normally $17.93. Today it's $11.95. We've got the grip seal paint. It $27.29. Normally it's $18.20.
And who can't sell ceiling paint?
Everybody ought to be stocking ceiling paint.
And that the seal grip is one of the best primer blocker, interior blockers out there.
If you'll pull that up on Consumer Reports, you'll probably find that's a 5-star product.
Absolutely.
The miter box, you want to talk a little bit about that? Scott Snowden got a great deal on this miter box.
Yeah, he got us a great deal on a Black & Decker DeWalt 12-inch miter saw. And for those of you that want to take care of Ed McKinney for Christmas, that item is on my list, so I will be forever beholden to somebody.
There you go. You know, he put a Rubbermaid big wheel farm carts on this one. Normally $160 is our P-plus pricing today. We've got it on the daily digital double for $113.38.
So some of these deals are no-brainers, aren't they?
I tell you, there's a lot of opportunity there. Guys, there's a way for you to make a little extra money going into the fourth quarter. Again, remember, you get dating on all pools, so that'll be passed along to you.
And the screen busters, don't forget the screen busters.
Screen busters and then the regular pools.
Yeah.
Well, Dr. McKinney,
I'll tell you what, we want to thank our vendor sponsors,
and you can
see a list of them here.
But it's Doyle's money. It's Doyle's money.
So we'll do that. So, Eddie, we have preloaded the line numbers. So starting line number one happens to be 515 Lumber and Millwork.
Okay.
And it goes all the way down to Zanilla Milling. So somewhere in there you have been assigned a number that So we had 171 dealers that took advantage of the deals yesterday. So we've loaded those in, and when Eddie pushes the button here in just a second, this app will randomly pick one line number, and whoever's assigned to that line number will be our lucky winner.
Let's do it.
Are you ready?
Here we go.
120. All right.
Who is 120?
That would be Phillips Agri Farm Mart.
The Farm Mart store, yeah. Shirley Gray Bill is working on their Farm Mart circular as we speak.
Oh, well, good. Cool. Yeah, so that's Paul Briscoe's account.
Paul Briscoe. We'll be getting word to Paul. Paul will be sending you the $500 so you can take to this great lucky dealer of ours. Again, guys, thank each one of you that participated in this, and we look forward to drawing again in the morning.
In the morning.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you.